little bit of wine, and there's so much in this shop, not just wine, desserts and everything else. But Tracy, Arizona wines, we were talking about them earlier, they're quite a big thing, and you're about pushing or promoting your friends around the state. Let's look at these racks here.
We have our friends from Dos Cabezas, which is down in Sonoyta. They have been making, they make fabulous wines. You can see their pink cans. Those are a lot of fun. They only do those once a year, and they're just, it's fun. Four Tails, you can't help but love those labels, all the puppies. Great wines also from down south. We have, we also have Pillsbury. We have some Laramita cellars. We have cider. Cider from Stowe Cider. Yeah, it's really, really great. They grow their own apples even in Prescott.
Oh, yeah. Well,
Callaghan Vineyards, gotta love them too.
I like that you, as you were saying, can really, you know, help the expert, of course, and then the novice as well. And come on in, grab something for the wine lover on your list. And I find that sometimes it's hard for me to figure out what someone else likes. Are you sort of a wine psychologist? Can you can you walk the gift buyer through what the gift receiver might want in the area of wine?
I think so. If we have a few key ideas, key facts, you know, what do people like? What do they like to eat? That can help too. I like to think of myself as a little bit of a wine matchmaker.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
I like that.
I'll sing for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all right. Well, let's talk about gifts. Christmas is coming, and Hanukkah's coming. There are going to be a million things to give to folks. Let's walk us through. What's happening in this basket over here?
Sure. We have a lot of local products here. We have, well, obviously our items. We have some of our graham crackers. They're Arizona graham crackers. We make them with mesquite flour from Arizona. We have Wonder Mustard. My friend, Steve, makes this great mustard. He has
Wonder
three
mustard.
Kinds. Yeah,
that sounds like
fabulous.
The best mustard
it
possible.
It is. It totally is. Carolina's Chocolate, a girlfriend of mine, makes these chocolates. Mm-hmm. We also have Choco Fen up in Fountain Hills. We have Stone Grinds Chocolate. We
these look amazing. What's happening
here?
There?
Those are our candy cane marshmallows. Those are for floating in
what?
Hot cocoa.
Oh, yeah. Fantastic. And, of course, your bacon pecan brittle, which you've been at for 16, 17 years now.
Yeah, that's right. That's gosh, terrific. Yeah.
All right.
It's been a while.
And now let's talk about these very local items here.
Sure. We have honey from the Royal Palm Backyard Apiary. We have, this is from the Rusk family. They live up in North Phoenix and harvest their own honey. Isn't
love
that crazy?
It.
We have different honeys also from Arizona. We have Hayden Flour Mills products. And we have date salsas from Sphinx Palm and Pantry, which is in Scottsdale.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're getting the wrap now, but one quick tour. If you can't wait till Christmas, let's eat now, okay?
Absolutely.
Give me 20 seconds just around the horn here. Let's start up here and go around.
Tart. We have our meringues. They're great gluten-free. We have our kitchen sink cookie, cat sugar cookies. We have chai tea cookies. We have Italian butter. We have Persian love cookies with rose petals and pistachios. This is a German chocolate s'mores pie.
Oh.
Donut muffin. There's one thing you gotta have is a donut muffin.
You got it. Did you hear that, you guys? The German chocolate s'mores pie? Yeah. That's
donut
what's
muffin?
Happening right here.
It's so pretty.
I know.
Donut muffin.
It's all happening. At Tracy Dempsey Originals, quickly your cross streets.
Princeton University. We're open
donut.
Thursday through Saturday, 10 to 3, and by appointment as well.
All right, Tracy, thank you so much. Oh, you'll be glad you stopped by, that's for sure. Yeah, that's right. You heard me.
The donut
muffins.
Donut
muffins.
It kind of, that sugary stuff on it is like what's on the donut.
Where would you bite
it?
Would you bite right on top, or would you grab it right with that little, the transition between the cup.
Oh, no.
And the cake.
Stick a half of it in your mouth.
Oh, here, Corey's going to solve it for us right now.
He takes the muffin top.
Oh, that looks so good.
Oh, man.
I would just bite the brain right out of it.
Oh, you did.
That's my recommendation.
If that was a zombie, it'd be done. The brain.
That's so
brain's
good.
How you get the zombie.
Oh.
Wow.
Delicious.
He's got a good job. Corey.
The best.
We'll be right back. Take the brains right out of it.
Mrs. Claus, the shopping boss, here to help you marry.